Last time I saw Pearl, she was covered in a thick black cloud of burning oil. Damn, it was good to see Pearl looking like a tropical paradise again. My orders were to report to Admiral Fletcher on board Yorktown. She was a beauty.
Admiral, Commander Henry Walker reporting as instructed.
Welcome aboard the Yorktown, Commander. Admiral Nimitz sends his regrets that he can't be here in person. He asked me to give you this. Congratulations, Captain Walker.
I thank you, Admiral.
Yorktown's your new home. Let me show you around.
The promotion didn't mean a damn to me, but being on board Yorktown and heading towards a real fight did. There'd be no more running away from battle. Recon had located enemy bases on Tulagi. We made good speed to our RV, but Lexington wasn't on station yet. I wondered about Donald. Was he alive? Would he be on board?
This is Fortress Leader hailing USS Yorktown. Go in Yorktown.
Yorktown copies. Nice of you guys to drop by.
Roger that, Fortress Leader. We sure appreciate it.
Sir, lookouts report a Japanese Kuma-class cruiser approaching.
Looks like the welcoming committee's arrived. All hands, battle stations!
Sir, we have located an enemy land installation.
Japanese strike planes are closing on Yorktown's position.
I want all cabin AA on station. Yorktown must survive.
Enemy ship spotted, sir.
Sir, Tulagi Airfield is now out of commission.
Excellent work.
We are coming under enemy fire. Fire, stay in the hole,
inbound from the direction of the shipyard.
Hold on to the sky, sir!
Thank you. have sighted an enemy vessel.
Incoming enemy aircraft. She's going down.
started. Close for business.
Got him! Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Good luck, Major. We'll make sure you get an easy ride in.
Good work, Mr. Walker.
Thank you, Admiral.
Airborne, incoming. North.
Easy, Yorktown. Get on all out to point once. This is Lexington, Red Leader 1, bearing apologies from Admiral Walsh for being late to the party. Permission to come aboard?
Donald? What's the matter, Flyboy? Don't you salute senior officers on the Lex?
Jesus H. Christ!
Captain Walker, actually. What an easy mistake to make. Welcome aboard, Major. Nice of you to join us.
Thank you, sir. God damn, I knew the war wasn't going great, but I had no idea the Navy was this desperate. Captain?
You've got that $10 for me, right?
つらぎ投下。
米軍にとってはかなりの打撃でしょう、長官。
素晴らしい。米軍の航空母艦の所在が分かったわけだ。我が軍は奴らを撃沈できる。
How's your old man these days?
Pitching about being in the back office during a war.
Who's the Jap?
Look again. So much for your pilot vision. That, Mac, is the guy now known as Admiral Isoroku Yamamoto.
Yamamoto?
He was an observer at a fleet exercise in 22. Dad showed him around.
Christ, Henry?
I keep it there as a reminder. You know, just in case I bump into him somewhere in the Pacific. It'll give us something to talk about. Same with this stuff. It's from that day at Pearl. I keep it because...
All hands, general quarters. Battle stations, battle stations, battle stations. Incoming bogeys, north and east. Stand by, stand by. Enemy aircraft inbound.
Lining up to hit the Yorktown.
We have incoming enemy aircraft.
Thank you. Sir, we've located the enemy carrier. Recon reports indicate two carriers, with destroyer and cruiser escort, bearing eastward.
They're heading for the city. Our guys will have a chance to get on station. It's imperative we head them off.
Thank you.
squadron destroyed, sir.
We're under attack. Enemy air forces are inbound.
Emergency landing! Emergency landing! Clear the deck!
Stand by! Fire crew and medics!
I'm going up again. Find me more wings.
I can't reassign planes from my air group. You know that, Donald.
Bandits, incoming at 12 o'clock.
Oh, Christ.
God damn it! Get out of there, Donald! Get out! Out! That's an order, Major Locklear!
Another $10 says I'll outrank you within 6 months. This war ain't over yet.